So this is another shot of Fontana Dam Village. Stuff is really pretty here, and it's a gorgeous day today. It's probably about 69 degrees. I don't know if you can see in the video, but the leaves are starting to come out of the mountains where they weren't yesterday. So it won't be long till we'll be walking what they call the green tunnel. So once we get through the Smokies, which is going to be too high for leaves to come out, we're heading into Virginia. And I bet by the time we get there, there's going to be a lot of leaves. Sunday morning, and we're at Fontana Dam, and that is a long way down into there. So getting ready to head up into the Smokies. Here's more of the dam. So here we are at the beginning of the Smokies, walking up to the famous box where I got to drop off the first section of my permit that allows us to be in the park. If you don't have the permit, rangers catch you, they will escort you out and you're banned from the park. So here is a little spot. Put in your tickets. There she goes.
I noticed that.
So it's Sunday. We're in the Smoky Mountains. We got to the top of our first mountain here. And as you can see, there's a tower behind me. I'm not a big fan of towers. So I'm probably not going to go up there. I have to admit, they make me nervous walking up the tower. So my hiking partner, Long Island, and he's up there with two other hikers that are up there as well. So I'll let them enjoy that. And then we come down, we'll have a little bit of lunch. But I'm not going to be going up the tower. I'll take a picture so everybody can see it. It is pretty up here as well. You can see the old remnants of a fireplace. It's probably for the old rangers that watch for fires and stuff. Just the chimneys left and a little bit of stuff over there. And you can see the North Carolina Range. Somewhere over in there is Tennessee as well. Not sure where it is, but we're getting there.
Lehigh Gap, the real halfway point?
No, it's a little past that really, but it's
it is really cold this morning. Rough night. God, it's probably about 10 degrees this morning. So everybody's bundled up and didn't have the best sleep, but we got through it. So this was supposed to be the last really cold day. So hoping that it warms up a little bit today. Tomorrow's supposed to be a lot warmer. So I look pretty puffy eye this morning, don't I? So more to come. Cold morning in the Smokies. You're a pretty little girl. slowly making our way up to Klingman's Dome, which is the highest point on the AT. So there'll be lots of pictures from there. Here we go. This is the ramp that goes up to the top of Klingman's Dome. So this is the highest point on the AT. It's like 6,600 feet. So it'd probably be the highest peak I've ever climbed. And this will be it, because I don't plan on climbing any higher than this. But it's a big concrete. It's kind of cool. I wouldn't say it's pretty, but it's kind of cool. It winds up all the way up around the mountain through the trees here. And at the top is a little observation desk. So I'm going to get the top. I'll show you some more. And there's the top. Quite the view. So heading back down off the tower, there's a video and some pictures, but there's a lot of firsts today. This is the highest point of the AT, like I told you. It's also, I've been on the trail for 1 month, and today we also hit 200 miles. So lots of firsts today, some milestones, so it's a good thing.